Well, it's the capital MR, period, ATT. After I cut you, it's serious. If you don't pay me, jump on a fold like a dog with a case of rabies. And sort of envy, couldn't blame them if they wanna slay me.
Yeah,
but couldn't even accomplish in your wildest dreams. A nightmare's just paid a homage. Like I'm behind the altar at the synagogue. The maker in me refer to me as demigod. Cause I'm half man, half amazing. Part of the time I'm chilling, for the most part I'm brazen. Spent most of the time in my youth misbehaving. Now I'm up and down a life's roller coaster battling Satan. Yeah, and still trying to please God. But silly me, I feel like it's the other way around. Though I'm fortunate being standing and breathing over ground. Wouldn't mind zooming, leaving without a sound. While I lounge in the outskirts of the Milky Way, contemplating and plotting the date of my return.
Yeah.
Waiting on my turn, earth flowing through my life pod, no need to burn. Back to reality, stuck on earth trying not to end up a casualty. Feed the fam as a man, respectable casually. Never a negative spectacle or end of a tragedy. Yeah, and it's hard to flatter me. Strong will, sorta like the power of the force. Refusing not to be yelling and screaming till I'm hoarse. I just silence all foes with the force choke, of course.
Yeah.
My life on and off course, but I'm waking up daily trying to keep it on the path. Yeah, and I'ma ride it like a horse, and wake up as an old man feeling no remorse. So pretty much I'ma contend to the end and plot revenge on mices and men. Battle my vices, cherish my family friends, so God can see my life through a clear diamond lens, even at the bends.